We have to find the heat required to vaporize 100 gram of methane, where its heat of